Hello everybody, today we will be playing Kandahar Afghanistan. I will put the link of the game down in the description for you guys. And yeah, let's get into it. So, I will be protecting the base and trying to see if any terrorists, I mean insurgents, is attacking or any people are ambushing. And yeah, I will go throughout the map, but not just right now. I'm gonna patrol around the base, and then I'm gonna get out the base, and then I'm gonna protect. And protecting is going out in the base, and basically, I don't want to get banned from YouTube, so I can't say that word. We're gonna protect our area, make sure no Taliban attacks us, and yeah, and make sure we don't die, and yeah. Yeah. Sorry if you guys hear my fan in the background. It's so I don't get frozen. Because in my house it's like pretty hot. And I don't. It's the hot that I need a fan in my gaming setup so I don't die. Especially in my room where there's no AC. And then I use a fan. And, turn it off, I'll die. So, yeah. That shot was way too close for comfort. I'm checking. Okay, where were the shots? So those shots were hitting there. I think they're. Whoa, that's kind of. I don't trust that. That's a friendly. That's civilian. I swear, if this dude pulls out a firearm, I'm gonna shoot him in the back. In the back of his head. God, this dude is killing. I know it. I'm gonna die so bad. I knew it. Wait, did I shoot him? I think I hit that shot. Okay, I don't know if he's still up there. It looks like he is because I hear a lot of shots. Sorry if I keep doing sounds with my nose, it's because I'm like sick. So my nose, it has a lot of. It's like, it's inflated with stuff, like, and it's annoying. I have to keep doing it so it doesn't, yeah. Anyways, yeah. I hate that you have to cock it back when you reload it. Wait, this is actually pretty realistic. Only when you shoot it, it gets on bulletproof. Look, because you see, if right here it stops, right? If I shoot it, it goes straight up. Oh. Here, look, see? Yeah, that's pretty cool. Whoa, get out the car. Get out the car. Anyways, is that a Mac? Whoa. I'm gonna... Wait, I saw a reflection about there. Like a glowing. Oh, whoa. See how the doors and like stuff stop bullets? Like, I don't like that because doors can't stop bullets. I mean, only if they put amount of armor to stop a 7.62 round. I mean, but that's not like a round like that can go to like these normal armors that they use. Is that? I knew it. I knew that was gonna happen. They would get killed. Wait, is that? Okay, no. Let me. Where's that other dude? I feel like I wanna pop off some shots in these cars. But. They need to make armor piercing rounds. Armor piercing rounds. That actually work. I know they want to use ACS so bad. But, like, you know. It's pretty normal these games using ACS. How many rounds? I guess that's one. Whoa, that's a surgeon's car. That's an surgeon's car. Right there, you see him? You guys see him? Right there, look. That's a friendly, what? Right here. Enemy gunner. Car. Firing. Oh, they're right there. Okay, let me get up on this building. Let me pop up some shots on them real quick. Close off this radio here. I have to get up here quick. Whoa. Way too close for comfort, buddy. Way too close for comfort. Here, let me. I'm going to pop up some shots in the house, and then I'm going to start moving. No, I don't want to test it. Where is he? Right there. He was right there. He died. Whoa. I think that's a friendly, actually. This is friendly. Okay. Oh, they're going. They're pushing back. Okay. There's any guards. They're coming back. You can. Is it a helicopter? Right there. They're taking off on a helicopter. I don't like that. I feel like that's pretty not good for. Okay, I popped off the shot so they don't take off. If we take off, I'm gonna pop off more shots and I'm gonna kill you guys. Whoa, what's happening? Any cards coming through there, and if I see any cards coming through there, I'm just gonna shoot them. Yeah. I don't know how these guys actually run from. Okay. Reload. We shot about 150 rounds. About that, I think so. Okay. I'm gonna take a 10-minute break. Give me a second, guys. I have to do something. Okay, everybody, I am back. Let me check if I'm still recording. Yep, I am. Okay. That helicopter hasn't taken off yet, so he listened to my 7.62 shot. Couple inches. Good, I came back at this time. A lot of cars surpassed. Wait. That helmet stopped that bullet, so it's not okay. And the helmet definitely stopped that bullet. I think that bullet actually stopped. I mean, the helmet actually stopped. It's probably behind this right here. Yep, it did. It did do a lot of damage to him though. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I'm gonna push. Cause this is, give me a second. I'm not gonna push yet. I'm just gonna get a sniper shot on him. Peek out, come on. I have no move. And this enemy, this one. I can't react to that fast. Whoa, okay, I thought that was an enemy. Right there where my laser is at. They do have lasers, so I don't know if they do have night vision. They might see my laser aiming at them. I mean, look at this guy, look. Got one. Now you keep on Ivan. Stock it. Ready? There he is. And they're hiding. Okay, now we're gonna move. So, okay. That's good food. A really high chance they're actually coming back. Yeah, they are under it. My 7.62 rounds are doing nothing. What? Did the Alpha Beagle? I don't know how that armor is still stopping this. That's green. No, that's a truck, right? Yeah, that's a truck. I should become, I should go get the gun. Wait. See that shining right there? Yep, that's the car I knew that. Whoa, yeah, there's a person right there. Right there, that's me. Okay. Well, I will see you guys in the next time. I will probably make 2 or 3 videos tomorrow. And yeah, see you guys.